It may be hard to decide when to take your child to your healthcare provider. Today I'm going to provide some tips to help you determine when your child should be examined. You should always call your care provider if your newborn has a fever over 100 degrees Fahrenheit. With older infants and children, assess the whole child. If they're eating, sleeping, and playing, they're probably fine. A fever is a symptom of an illness, and in and of itself, it's not a problem. In fact, it's nature's way of fighting an infection. A short-term fever should not cause undue concern. What you want to watch for are changes in your baby to include irritability and changes in breathing, along with decreased fluid intake and decreased urine output. When you have a relatively happy baby, and they change and become irritable and difficult to console, they're not eating and they're not sleeping, that's time to seek care. Make sure to watch for changes in your baby's breathing. If they're breathing rapidly, or if they have sinking in above or below their sternum or between their ribs, those are times you want to have your baby checked. Babies can't always coordinate their suck and their breathing, and so this causes a disruption in eating at times. And when they're not getting that fluid in and they're not getting the urine out, it's time to seek care. You want to watch for wet diapers, and that's a good indicator that they're getting the fluid that they need. Realize that babies have 8 to 10 colds a year, and a cold may last 7 to 10 days. So there is a lot of time that your baby is going to be having cold symptoms throughout the year. But also remember that if your baby is happy, then they're usually a healthy baby. Always keep a watchful eye on your child's health, but rest easier if they continue to eat, sleep, and play.